And welcome back for more Pillars of Eternity. I'm the RPG Chick. Gata, an animancer, has arrived requesting a prisoner to conduct experiments on. Oh good, she is in our stronghold. Excellent. I didn't know that. People we fought, well, we didn't fight them last episode. Nailed. Alright, which way is her name really spelled? Nailed? I believe it's Nailed, and this is a typo. Nailed is an agent of the Leaden Key who sought to ambush me in Stormwall Gorge. After seeing that her cohorts were afraid to face me, she had second thoughts and surrendered. Good, she didn't get away. The game wasn't clear about that. Or I missed it, either one. Look into that. We have nothing going on. Well, we need to get stuff going here. South Curtain Wall. Yes. Alright. Okay, I'm not doing that. Accept money? I guess she'll give me 200 copper to let her go. That's not worth it. I'm gonna do nothing at this point. Now, okay. Does this have to do with this? Accept money for to perform the experiments? Or is this to let her out? Is that like bail? I would think it's bail, but the game wasn't even clear that we had her in. You know, I thought she got away. Especially after she said that, you know, Whitaker help us, take us from this place, and then they disappear. I'm like, okay, Whitaker took them from this place. I'm gonna leave it as is. I don't know about the conducting experiments. I don't see an option to
got it.
Do that. So maybe we'll have to go down there ourselves at some point. I'm not going to stop our exploration of, or our way to Twin Elms. We got to get down there. That's a mighty big pillar. This is how I clear as a fog of war, a forest lurker.
Following your lead.
Two of them. Oh, and a Adra Beetle. Have you fought an Adra Beetle before? Oh my, and an Adra again, which you haven't fought before, and a Forest Troll. Okay. Phrase is zero. Do you have to fight first? Ooh, what's this? Interdiction. Ooh, nice! Yeah, hit him! Daze him! I like that. I think this is my first time trying that. We all hurt. We must have had some range thing affect us. Alright. Fire time!
Yes.
Ah, thank you. And we're gonna immediately go again with more fire. Ah, thank you. One down. Heligina, they're both attached to this thing? Oh, Flame Blight? We disengaged, I didn't want to do that. I just want him to stand there and to hit the thing. And you're flying all over the place. Hit the stone beetle. I mean, Adra beetle. Being hit, please hit back. It's very hard to get him to. No, he's always gonna hit somebody. Never mind. It's a spell I can rarely use because of that. Oh boy. Okay. Lay on hands yourself. Sombrero. Alright, gotta lay on some healing here.
What?
This crap ain't working with this AI. He's not even hitting back things that hit him. Oh my, there's like lightning hitting us. Gone's pledge. Healing for some of us.
Eh?
It's this thing, isn't it? Stop hitting us with lightning. Oh, crap. Where's a dare? Endurance, status. Heal him.
That's it!
Oh, man.
Hey.
We're not a... Kata is doing nothing. What the hell, man?
Following your lead.
Now, Kata... See, there's a ghosted out. I'd love to use them, but I guess he needs to get more phrases. I don't know. I'm at a loss here, figuring out Kata. Oh, and now you're running over there and disengaging, and your Adair is in bad shape. Let's take a big ol' healing. That didn't help? Oh my god, that was the biggest healing. Again.
What?
We're all still if she's petrified. Oh hey. We could probably use this. Speed average. I don't know if he'll get to use it. Because he's lurkers running around to him, but those things do go kind of slow. Blast of frost. Stunned. This Adra Beetle's tough. Holy crap. Palagina, Durance, Aloth, Theodas. Where is he? Theodas. I don't know where he is. Let's just cast it on him. Oh, holy. Kanna's all the way over here? Kanna, why? Wait, do I have him selected? Durance, no. Kanna, get the hell away. Oh my god, we're doomed. When did he go over there? Fighting Earth Blights. And he can't run away? He's petrified. And he's all the way over there. Alright, Durance, you're gonna need lots and lots of healing. Kanna might be a lost cause at this point. Can we heal Durance? Heal these two. Palagina and Durance. Pull that thing's down. Let's see. Suppress affliction. She can't see him. Can she cast it anyway? Kanna? Oh, he's down. I thought he was still in rage. He's laying down. Or not. He's still petrified. Well, that didn't work then. Kill this last lurker. He's down. Wait, he's back up. What? He's using range. No wonder he's not doing anything. What the hell? I can't believe I missed that. He's using range all this time? Ugh. Alright, Durance. Heal.
Forward.
Finish that so you can help him. It was wasted. Okay, Palagina, first of all, lay hands on yourself. Okay, wait. What? Don't go over there. Okay, Aeloth. Hit the beetle. Heal, yourself if you can. Oh, no. Oh, slow down. 12 frames a second. Trying to get rid of this frickin' thing. Target versus will. I don't know if I can use that. We will get rid of this frickin' thing. I don't know why we're crawling like this, it's horrible. Palagina, get a hold of yourself. I can't believe they're running around like this. I mean, that was probably my fault. It might have both been my fault. I really want to get rid of this Adra Beetle. It's almost dead, come on. Whee! Are you still stuck? You're still stuck in the middle of nowhere. Oh my god. Definitely need to rest now. Sheesh. My god. That was insane.
Kana, following your lead.
Nice of you to join us. We're definitely taking this camp. It's our last one.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
How about we all be quiet as a
not very quiet.
Calm sea or whatever the hell. Seems like a good idea. Okay. Oh, Adra Arch. Oh, isn't this where what's her name needs to be? Palagina? Not Palagina. Our friend, Sagani. What's something about an Adra Arch? Adragon.
Following your lead.
A dragon. Something.
Following your
glad it's just you. A dare. Wait. Everyone attack. A dare. Please go over to the thing and hit it. Oh. It's dead. Now there's a rain blight. Oh wow. He's getting damaged by this thing. Tough area. We're gonna need a lot more camping supplies. Oh, good. Here's one. A fine warhammer, boots of stability, nice. Peridot, and 218 copper alts, that's new. Glamfellens use relatively large crude copper coins called ald, not that are worth more than a dear wooden pan due to their high copper content. Let's take a look at these boots. Were they made for walking? That's just what they'll do. Plus 30 defense against prone attacks, plus 15 defense against push attacks. Seems like it could be handy in certain situations. We might all have special boots. Boots of stealth. That helps the group be stealthier, so I'm gonna leave that on him. Animancer boots. I'm gonna put these in storage then.
Time to see and not be seen.
It's a tough, tough zone, let me tell you. Should we check out the arch? Oh wait, this is the arch. What if we pass through? Anything interesting happen? No? There's a stone beetle.
Following your lead.
Oh boy. At least it looks like an easier group than last time.
That's not very helpful.
Okay, not much. We've got a barrier up behind us. We've done. Alright, so now. Blessing. Fireball. Another soul ignition, I guess, on this guy. Is he injured? He is. Okay.
But I'm
knock him down again. Shield. Nice. Working out okay so far. Cast that? Oh, it'll be wasted. Oh wait, never mind. Yes. Cool. That wasn't as bad. Oof.
Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet, like. Well, let's double back down south.
No problem.
Glad to hear it's not a problem. Oh, a rain blight.
Yes?
There's a lot of creatures in this area. It's busy raining over there, you know. Must really help with the plants. Another one. And another one. And another one. Our ranged weapons don't work very well against them. Can't help but notice that. Until they get in place.
Following your lead.
Lava, Eon Seek! Ah, that word and rough!
Damaging our Aloth now.
That's it.
Can you heal him?
Oh my god.
That was a little late. Oh my god. Why are they all... See how that? They're picking on one at a time. That was really annoying. Take all these bottles of water. Huh. Sheesh. We'll have to rest again soon and use that one thing that we found, that one camp supply.
Eh?
Keeping an eye out.
Water right here? Look at that.
Eh?
Can we stay together? A pike? A fine brigandine? 3 lockpicks and 92 copper. Copper olds. I'm torn between... River runs through it. I'm torn between using my last camping supply and marching ahead to what might be doom. I think we better use it. I mean, we've explored about a third of this zone. Yeah, let's use it. Let's use it. Okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. Tune back next time when we finish or continue exploring Elmshore. Endure and enduring. Go strong.